So I was going to say it is actually an almost perfect show, but the fact that you are wearing a white t-shirt and we're like six songs in and we can't see your nipples is kind of fucking weird.
I don't know why I'm not sweating today.
Why are you sweating, dude?
I don't know. It's very weird. No! No! Started the nipple riot.
You guys are perverts. Nipple riot. Nipple riot!
You started the nipple riot, bro.
Hey,
you guys are perverts too! I can hear you. It's terrible.
Me, Alex, and
what would your parents think?
Alex.
What's up?
We should start a side project called Nipple Riot. Just me, you,
nipple
Alex.
Riot.
Me, you, Ryan, and Zach, and Brian.
I like that. That's a good side project.
Nipple Riot.
Yeah. Can we invite the Madden Brothers to be in it too.
Okay.
Your dad?
I have tiny nipples. It's kind of a curse.
It's a gift and a curse.
Alex has pepperoni nipples. They're really big.
Like dinner plates. It's weird.
Besides.
Stop it. Guys, if everyone in here takes their shirt off first, I will take my shirt off. That's the deal. Every single one of you, all 10,000 of you, have to take your shirts off and throw them up on this catwalk. And then I will take my shirt off.
My nipples are still bigger than your penis, I think, though.
Let's stop talking about our bodies now. It's getting weird. Nobody wants to talk about our bodies. Oh man. Repeat after me.